This meditation is for summer solstice, for you to give thanks for all that you've learnt over the last few months. I'd like you to get yourself comfortable. Take a deep breath in and completely relax. Now close your eyes. And I want you to release any tension throughout your body. So starting with your face, release and let go of any tightness around your eyes, around your mouth. Release and let go so your whole face is completely relaxed. Now working your way down to your neck and shoulders. Release and let go of any tension so they completely relax. Allow your arms to become heavy right the way down to your fingertips so they let go of any tightness, any tension. Now be aware of the rise and fall of your chest. With every breath that you take, you're becoming more relaxed. Now bring your attention down to your legs. The top of your legs, your thighs. Allow them to become heavy as they release and relax. Now be aware of your knees. Your calves, your ankles and feet. So all of your legs are completely relaxed and they become heavy as you let go. I want you to take another deep breath in and out. Now bring your focus to the soles of your feet. I want you to imagine energy coming out of the soles of your feet. And this energy is going to make itself into imaginary roots, which are going to connect you to Mother Earth. These roots now come out of your feet, growing longer and stronger as they're going deep into the soil, underneath the room, and they go down and down, and they push the way through all the soil, going deeper and deeper, making their way through the gravel, the sand, the clay, going deeper and deeper, and every time they come to a rock or a boulder, they wrap themselves around and continue on their journey right the way down to the earth's core. They push and break through into the golden energy of Mother Earth, and this golden energy trickles up, all the way up, back towards you, over and around any boulders, getting nearer and nearer, all the way up, getting closer and closer, making the way through the clay, the sand, the gravel, all the way through the soil and pushing the way through the floor into your feet. Be aware of the sensation as this gold protective energy trickles up through your toes, through your ankles, through your calves, up into your knees. It's drawn up through your thighs into your tummy. Be aware as this gold energy fills all of your solar plexus. Then it pushes out further into your chest, up to your heart. And feel it spread out further still, up to your shoulders. And the gold energy cascades down your arms into your fingers. And spreads out into your throat, into your mind. So your whole essence, your whole being is filled with golden light of Mother Earth. And be aware of your lungs filling up with this golden energy. So every time you breathe out, you're breathing this gold into the air around you, all over you, all around you, and under your feet, which creates a solid, perfect, golden bubble of protection. Be aware now of the room being filled with white light, which is radiant and very bright. This white light starts to lift you off your feet, and you start to flow higher. And the flowing of this white light starts to take you on a journey. You very softly and gently feel yourself being brought down to earth. And the mist starts to clear, and in its place you see before you some ancient stones. And it's a warm midsummer evening. The sun is starting to set. You can feel the warmth on your back and the gentle glow of the sun as it rests on the ancient stones. You walk towards the stones and you feel empowered. You feel excited. And within the circle of the stones, you can see loads of wild flowers. You smell their fragrance. And right in the centre of the stones, there is an ancient stone altar. I would like you to approach the altar and stand before it. I would like you to open your heart and release any troubles and place these gently on the altar. These could be an object in your imagination. It could be just a problem. It could be something that you wish for. Whatever you desire, whatever you want to bring in for the future or let go from the past, you can lay it gently on the altar. Now place your hands over your heart and give thanks for all the lessons that you have learnt, the good and the bad, because they have brought you to this time, right now, right in the moment. And you are beautiful inside and out. Be proud of who you've become. Now I'd like you to kneel down in front of the altar. Close your eyes and ask for divine guidance. And feel the energy around you from the ancestors, from the ancients. Allow their wisdom to give you what you need now. I will leave you to enjoy the beauty of the warm summer's evening and for you to receive your divine messages, and I will return for you soon. You have received your divine messages. This may be a feeling, it may be a word, or it may be a vision. And as time has flown, you'll see the new dawn as you've been here a while. And with the new dawn, this will bring new beginnings. And still kneeling at the altar, you open your eyes and look between the ancient stones, and you can see the warm glow of the early morning sun as it rises up. The sun showers its golden light onto you and onto the ancient stones. The sun's ray is so intense that it burns and transforms all that you've left upon the altar. In their place, there is now a golden pendant in the shape of the sun. You stand up and reach out and take the sun pendant and place it gently around your neck. It rests protectively over your heart, and from this moment, you always have the sun and the light within your heart. You feel empowered with the love from the sun. Today is a new beginning where you have freedom to be who you want to be. Now it's time to say goodbye to this beautiful place and for you to return to Mother Earth, who welcomes you home with her love. Start to turn around and walk back the way that you've come, between the ancient stones. And ahead you can see the white mist that starts to gently come towards you and enfold you in the white divine light. The mist now gently lifts you off your feet and you feel yourself floating. Again, the white mist brings you home and you're aware of yourself gently placed down on Mother Earth. You're aware now of being back in the room, and the white mist starts to disappear, and in its place is the golden light of Mother Earth, the golden light of the sun that fills the room, feels you, empowered you with her love. Feel the sun so bright, it gives you strength, gives you hope, and it gives you faith in what you're doing is the right path. Place your hands now on your heart and give thanks for you being the person you are today. I want to take a deep breath in. Feel yourself connected to Mother Earth. Wiggle your toes, wiggle your fingers, and when you're ready, open your eyes.